What's up, Risk Squad? Welcome back. So, I'm having a little bit of a dilemma today. I'm going to a Halloween party tomorrow, and I was supposed to be Rihanna from the Wild Thoughts video, you know, with the bandana, the sunglasses, off the shoulder red top, all that good stuff. And I ordered everything offline, and everything is supposed to be here by yesterday, and I checked today, and my pants are delayed. And you guys know, like, those pants are Balenciaga, they're like green floral pants. It's really, really hard to find like a replica or just something really similar. So I found identical leggings online and they won't be here on time. So like, I'm just so last minute with this whole idea. Like, I really thought I could pull it off, but that really just like messed everything up for me and just threw everything off. So now, wait, let me show you guys. Like, this is like the little floral scarf she had, the bandana. I had this little belt to go with like the green leggings. These are the aviators with the pink lens. And then this is the cute little off shoulder top. This would have been like such a good idea and outfit, but those pants are like the main thing I needed. Maybe should I do a tutorial just with these items, like a Rihanna transformation from the Wild Thoughts video? I don't know, because I don't want it to go like to a complete waste. I could be Rihanna next year, but that's no fun. That's like a whole year away. I'm gonna head out to Party City or maybe Halloween City, one of those stores that sell Halloween stuff. I don't know, I'll figure it out and you guys can come with me. I'm headed out the house right now. I just finished doing my eyebrows and lashes. I did my own individuals just for the weekend, so like get me through the weekend. I don't want to be doing you know, putting on eyelashes and stuff, because I am going to be in LA for the weekends. Looks like it might have to just be this one. Yeah, this definitely isn't gonna work. I don't like it. Feels like it's gonna fall off my face. No. I'm thinking, should I just be a vampire? Call it a day. Super easy makeup. I need a cape of some sort. I think I'm in luck. I got this little cape and some shorts, so could definitely work with this. So I finally made it to LA, guys. I'm just having some brunch. I'm gonna have some breakfast, actually. I didn't eat anything at all. But check out this view. How crazy is this? It's so gorgeous. So I'm gonna eat and then probably head to my room. My food just came out. I'm about to dig in. I am starving. So, finally got to my room. I made it. They let me check in early, which was really cool. So, I'm here. I'm just gonna relax. Let my phone charge, get some rest. My room is seriously so nice. So this is like when you first walk in, they have like this nice little full body mirror right here. I love that. Then it's the bathroom. I was checking it out before this video, so don't mind the doors open. But I love the bathroom, it's really nice. I love that they have this little mirror here, perfect for when I'm doing my makeup later. Then we come out here, I got my little snacks and stuff. This is a pretty nice TV. Really nice bed, huge bed actually. And my favorite part is the balcony. Love it. This is my view. The view is so nice. My flight was seriously so long. Like, it took me, the flight was 5 hours because I'm in Jersey and it's literally across the country. That's a flight to Guyana. Like, it's crazy how long it took me to get here, but I'm just glad I'm here. I didn't really get to sleep on a plane because I don't know about you guys, but I just can't sleep on a plane. It's like super uncomfortable. I feel like everyone's breathing on me. Like, every time I try to put my head back, like, my neck hurts. So I'm gonna enjoy this bed. I'm gonna get some rest, let my phone charge, and then get ready for later. Definitely need to recharge for later because I didn't get any sleep whatsoever. And if I wanna hang tonight, then I need to be recharged. So I'm gonna do that and just chill out. All right, I am all ready to go. This is my costume of the night. I got thigh-high boots, fishnets, shorts, corset, my cape just really set it off. And then I got some effects going on here. I got fangs too, but I really just hate the way fangs look. So this is gonna be it for tonight. What do you guys think? Okay, let me see the lighting. This should be better. Ooh, highlight. I'm wearing ColourPop. The sun actually decided to come out today and it's really nice. It was pretty cloudy.
Rodeo Drive. It was kind of like small because there's like a whole bunch of just designer stores and stuff. I'm on Wilshire Boulevard right now, just walking around, seeing what's out here. I love that the sun came out. Like, thank God, because I could not imagine being here for my last day and it was like raining or cloudy. It's so beautiful out here, guys. Like, I could definitely see myself living here. I love the weather. I love the vibes. I just love LA. Jersey is nice and all, but sometimes, you know, you just need to change. Maybe sometime down the road. I don't know. Who knows? Well, would you look at that? Looks like I ran into a Sephora. So you know what that means. They don't allow you to record in there, but I try to do it on a sneak tip anyway. I don't need a new makeup, but since I'm here, I might as well just go in there anyways. This Sephora is definitely better than any Sephora I've ever been to. Got a whole bunch of swatches right here. I really like this color, but I don't think I need another one like this. The packaging though is just like everything. Like, look at that. Look at that. So cute. So, I'm really being a tourist today, guys. I'm now at Venice Beach because I've never been here. So, I figured it'd be really cool to come out here and just walk around and sightsee a little bit before I get on my flight, because I leave in a few hours, probably like 2 hours I'm gonna leave, and it's gorgeous out here. Beach out here is so pretty and it's huge, like huge, way bigger than the beaches in Jersey for sure. We're getting closer and closer to the shoreline. Sitting here just looking at this is honestly just so peaceful. So beyond tired, like, isn't even the word right now, guys. I am finally at LAX waiting to get on my flight. All I want to do is just lay in bed Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I'll be back with more videos.